Myself Dr. Preeti Srivastav, welcome you all in my YouTube channel Biology Squared. Today I am going to discuss about a term in biology especially related to class 11th, morphology of the flowering plant. I am going to show you in field also what is bract. The bract are especially modified leaf. It is other than foliage leaf. General leaves, it is modified, having colors, having different kind of textures, and it may also vary in the shape, and it is helpful to attract the pollinating agent for the flower. It is very much important one. If the bract is present, the flower is known as bracteate flower, and if the bract is absent, then the flower is known as ebracteate. This is flower of bougainvillea. Just you look here, white colored flower. It is the actual flower. This one is the actual flower. It is very much small, and to assist in the sexual reproduction, it is colorful leaf like structure. This is known as bract. The flower is called as bracteate flower. This is modified leaf. These are the leaves. These leaves are treated as foliage leaf, and this is structurally somehow modified and be colorful and present or associated with the flower, or it may also associated with the inflorescence or cones. Just have a look on this leaf like structure, which is colorful, and it is known as bract. This flower is having colorful petal. There is no any additional modified leaf like structure, that is bract. So this flower is without bract, and it does not need any additional colorful structure to attract the insects for pollination. This flower is known as ebracteate flower. This flower is also ebracteate flower. In Hindi, bract is known as harit dal. Bah dal kehte hain sepal ko, dal kehte hain petal ko, aur harit dal kaha jata hai bract ko. With the help of field study, we can clear more terms in morphology. My dear students, I will tell you these terms in my next videos. Please like and subscribe my video, and also click on the bell button. Till then, bye.